Hi friends, this is Michelle. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing good today. So in my today's video, I'm going to share with you a weight loss fruit smoothie. Having fruit smoothie regularly into your diet can be the best way to nourish yourself with all the essential fruit nutrients. And believe me guys, the smoothie is very, very tasty. You can have it once a day, every day. This smoothie is very much beneficial if you are trying to lose weight, maintain your weight, and even to gain your weight. For those of you who are trying to lose weight and maintain your weight, you can have it for as your meal replacement. You can have it for your breakfast as a breakfast smoothie without including any other items into your breakfast. Just have this smoothie, and believe me guys, it will keep you going on till your lunch or till your mid-morning snack. Or else you can either have it also as your post-workout smoothie. And for those of you who are trying to gain weight, you can have it for your breakfast along with all the other items you include in your breakfast. Or else you can have it as a mid-meal snack. So guys, this smoothie I have used an orange, lemon, banana, apple and some water. Friends, please excuse me today because of my voice. I'm actually suffering from very bad cold. Okay, so let's move on. So in my smoothie, I've used orange and lemon. These are the citrus fruits which are rich in vitamin C, potassium and folate. Vitamin C, as we all know, helps to improve our immune system, and potassium helps in heart health. And also I've used an apple, which is also a good source of vitamin C and potassium. And apple also is a good source of fiber, which will keep you fuller for a longer period of time. And also I've used a banana. Banana is also a good source of vitamin C, potassium, folate and magnesium. Magnesium helps in your blood, and your bone health also helps to take care of your thyroid glands. And I've also used water in this smoothie. Water will provide all the necessary fluids for your body, which will help in metabolism of your food and transportation of the nutrients. Having a fruit smoothie regularly will also help to reach your recommended fiber intake, which is around 25 grams for women and 38 grams for men. So guys, here I'm going to show you how to make this smoothie. So let's get into my video. So here I've taken all my fruits, that is orange, apple, lemon as per taste, one banana and 1/3 cup of water. So I'm going to add all these fruits into a blender and blend it. I've chopped them into fine pieces and put them into the blender. I'm adding about 1/3 cup of water, and lemon I'm adding half. If you want, you can add a little more or a little less of lemon as per your taste. And you have to add ice cubes to this mixture as it will become more tasty. But I'm avoiding ice cubes because I got very bad cold. So I'm going to blend them into the mixer until I get a mixture without lumps. So here it's still not done, so I'm going to blend it a little more. It is better when you make your own fruit smoothie because it will help your fruits from going waste. And it will provide you benefits which will keep you in the right track towards good health. So here finally my smoothie is ready. So I'm going to pour it into a glass and enjoy my smoothie and my nutritious food. So guys, hope you like my video. If you like it, please do hit the like button and please do subscribe to my channel. And see you in my next video. Bye bye.